Damian Lillard and the Portland Trailblazers, winners of 7 of their last 9 as they take on the Rook, Luka Doncic, and the new-look Dallas Mavericks on Sunday. Doncic early on, look at him hesitating, driving, absorbing contact, doing it all, plus the basket, plus the foul, he made the free throw. Then Doncic sets up Dirk Nowitzki for the pull-up 3. Dallas on top by 6 early, but the Blazers' second unit came in and produced in this one early, out to a 20-1 run thanks to Jake Lehman on an alley-oop. Then he finds Rodney Hood, who had 14 points in 25 minutes in his Portland debut on Thursday. And then CJ McCollum, a floater. Damian Lillard gets it to Yusuf Nurkic inside. Double-double for Nurkic, 18 points and 10 rebounds. Portland by 10 at halftime. Mavs, though, in the third, good ball movement. Jalen Brunson finds Tim Hardaway Jr. for the layup plus the foul. THJ had 24, but then Damian Lillard would go absolutely bonkers. He scored 21 points in the third quarter. He made 8 straight shots, 16 straight points for Portland in that stretch, and he was doing it from all over the floor. Portland would extend its lead to 96-81, but Doncic coming up with playmaking opportunities. The lob to Dwight Powell for the U. Then a pull-up 3 for Doncic, and then Luka using the screen and just controlling traffic right there. The lay-in and 1, 28 points, 9 rebounds, and 6 assists as Doncic and the Mavs take a 102-99 lead. Portland's still in it. McCollum gets the pull-up jumper to go to pull within 1. And then Doncic missing the 3. Portland grabs the rebound, and Lillard, who was so hot in the third, can't get the shot to go on the drive. He had 30. He needed 32, however. Luka pumped as the Mavs get the home win 102-101.